Hello everyone, Glenn from Galloway Gaming 75, yeah. And for my second part of games that were not released for the Mega Drive, but like fan-made or unreleased, the second one is Bomb Boy for the Mega Drive. Must be Mega Bomberman's young kid or him when he was a Ben, but let's have a good check, see what it's like. You never know, it might be decent. Bomb Boy.
Well, everyone, this one is Bomb Boy. Must be Bomberman when he was on your kid. But seriously, this is another unreleased fan-made game, Bomb Boy. Let's see how it plays compared to like the likes of Mega Bomberman, which well had an official release. Hopefully it plays good, but at a cheap price, I wasn't really bothered, so let's give it a try. Oh, here's. Controls seem very, very slow, but game seems to be playing okay. For a fan-made game, you can't complain, really. Looks like you've got to blow everything up before you get off this level. Or find an exit. Yeah, it's got some powers up. Still only got one bomb at the moment. Looks like that's the end of the level there. Yeah, you've got to uncover, just like Mega Bomberman, where you have to uncover like the exit to a level. Get up. Ah, bollocks. Well, there's the end of the level there anyway, so by the time I kill all these, I should get off it. Get up. Off. Doing really well in it. Get up. Make it a mute. Oh, killed myself. Right, I'll do this stage before call it a day on this video. Oh, come on, man. That was shocking by me, that leg. Never mind. Music's very jolly in it. Well, that's it. Game over. Doesn't seem a bad game, but it doesn't seem brilliant. It's not a patch on the likes of Mega Bomberman, but for it being a fan-made game, it's not too bad. Just let us know if you like it or not. Leave a comment, a like if you do like it. But until next time, I've got some more games coming. That's just my second game that I've had that's been unreleased. I've got quite a few coming at the minute, so just let us know what you think. Until then, bye for now.